Fake data with Python in Excel. This is amazing. I'm just gonna start from a completely blank workbook file, new. I'm gonna search here for Python. New Python tutorial, QR code generator, random data generator. This is awesome. Just click create. And let's say we wanna generate 20 names and cities. Or take out city and put in 20 names and countries, or 50. Let's put in 50. Now we need name, date of birth, city and country. Or instead of city and country, we want the complete address. Now, hey, look, there's a gotcha here. This looks bad. Like, it looks like there's no space there. But what there actually is a carriage return or a line feed. It's actually a line feed. So if you come here and turn on wrap text, after you turn on wrap text, you want to do format row auto height and then align top, and it looks good. All right, the amazing things here, notice that column A is hidden, nothing is protected, so you can come take a look there. Also, if we go to home, format, hide and unhide, unhide sheet, there is all of the Python code that you can take a look at. Just wide out in the open. So they're using a Python library called Faker to generate all this. Beautiful, beautiful, great free tool from Microsoft. Next time you need some random data, file new, search for Python, and you're good to go. Hey, what's this? A new join button. Yeah, there's a membership section. This will be special loyalty badges, emojis, members only videos. These are things that I just one-off videos that I did for specific people. Or when I screw something up, there was an outtake and shows you how to recover from the outtake, member shout outs, and a live stream every quarter at least. Check it out. Thanks. And I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.